woman is wrong. I don't want to be right. Morning, guys. I just left the gym. Great workout. Me and my mom did squats this morning, and then I did the incline treadmill. This was actually my first time at the gym this week, but I worked out every day last week at home. I forgot how much I flipping love Turbo Jam. I mean, if you've been rocking with me from the beginning, you know that like I've been doing Turbo Jam for like a year. So why did I randomly stop? Like, I have no idea, but I picked it back up for some reason. Honestly, the reason was because I didn't want to go to the gym, right? So I picked it back up and I was like, I love this. So I did Turbo Jam every morning this week. I got my Fitbit 5-day exercise goal reached. I mean, I crushed it. But also, after I finished Turbo Jam, I did 50 squats and 25 push-ups every day. Because I do think that weightlifting is important. I do think that building muscle is very important. And so what I realized for the rest of the year is that I am going to integrate cardio and body weight exercises, as well as I have a fair amount of weights at home. Like, I have pretty much a home gym, so I can do exercises at home as well. Because it's getting cold, I don't feel like coming outside all the time, but I still want to exercise because I still got goals. This week for meal prep, I opened up a pack of hot dogs yesterday, so I've got to finish those. So hot dogs and tuna will be my second meal. And then my first meal, I was thinking, okay, what protein do I want? Do I want ground beef? No, I don't want that. How about chicken? No, that's not what I want. And I was just like, wait a minute. I had salmon last week and it rocked my entire world and I want it again. So I am going to have salmon, but you guys suggested a lot of awesome salmon recipes in my comments last week. So I'm gonna try like a sriracha mayo type spicy. We all know I love spicy food. So I'm gonna try some sort of like spicy salmon this time, but it was just so good. Also this week, my good friend Kim gave me some Goodies Bake Mix blondies, which I'm so excited to try because I have not tried that recipe yet. So I'm gonna make up some blondies. I have a lot of stuff to do today. I have to get my hair done. I gotta do some work at the shop. And then I'm going to the outlet mall with my aunt, just, you know, as some quality time this holiday season. Even though I think outlet malls are a scam and like, they're not really discounting anything. They just make you think they're discounting stuff. Comment below, what are your thoughts on outlet malls? Are they a scam? Are you really getting a good deal? Like, I wanna know your thoughts because I think it's all pointless. However, quality time. All right, off to the store to get some stuff. Let go. Looking great. I am at the outlet mall with my family, but before that we stopped at Culver's to get some food, so here's what I'm eating.
I have a bacon double right there, and then I have a side salad with Thousand Island, and that is a Diet Pepsi. I'm living large today.
Okay, so I'm gonna eat and then we're gonna go to the mall, and perhaps I really wanna like try on things, even though I'm probably not gonna buy them because once again, outlet malls are scams. I wanna try on some stuff and then I'll get home for meal prep.
Okay guys, made a stop to Charlotte Russe, so I was like, why not try on some stuff? So this is short and cute and I like it. Shows a little bit of up here, but you know, hey, it's comfort zone. Definitely love this. It's like party dress. And this is my favorite neckline, you guys. Like, y'all, look at this dress. Am I classy or what? Like, I am nailing this. Bought.
Y'all, it is 8 o'clock. and I'm just now about to start meal prep. Good thing there's only a couple things I need to do. I have the oven preheating for the blondies, and then I have the salmon thawing. I was gonna bake the salmon, but since the blondies are going in the oven and I really don't wanna have to bake things back to back, I'm going to pan sear them, and then I'm just gonna put the sriracha mayo on them as I eat them. So I'm just gonna mix that up. And right now I'm scarfing down the leftover beef that I had from the meatloaf casserole from meal prep last week. So I'm waiting for that to preheat. I'm gonna eat this and then I got work to do. It's almost my bedtime. Is my bedtime. I am super tired right now, so let's speed through what I have for meal prep this week. Meal number one, salmon. Looks delicious. Oh, you saw I whipped up that sriracha mayo, literally sriracha and mayo. So I'm excited to try that with the salmon. I also have these. If you remember, last week I had the peanut butter ones. This week I have the chocolate mint. I'm very excited about that. Also excited about the blondies that I made. These look buttery and delicious. Meal two, tuna, hot dogs. Tuna, hot dogs. Can't go wrong. For some reason, I picked up some string cheese. Might throw that in the mix, I don't know. As well as some Swiss cheese. Might have that with my tuna. Literally zero idea. You can also see here, I have a whole onion and four jalapenos that I do not feel like chopping tonight. I know I'm gonna hate myself tomorrow, but that is tomorrow Autumn's problem. My bad, girl. I'm just like super sleepy. Oh, also I have those frozen green beans in a bag that I'm gonna have with my salmon. I really think that's it. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching this week. A little heavier on the vlog, lighter on the meal prep, but you know, it be like that sometimes. So I'm just happy I was able to get most of it finished. I will be chopping vegetables tomorrow, but that's okay. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, Watch Autumn Keto. You can also find me on Instagram at Watch Autumn Keto. Don't forget to comment and let me know your thoughts on outlet malls. You guys, even though I was like talking so much garbage about them, I literally bought like a lot of stuff and it was really cute. I still think that they're kind of a scam, but like that you can also find a deal if you really look. So that is my updated thought. Thanks, and I'll catch you next week.